event, Class 4A sectional opener that felt more like a championship round. A thriller between a couple of rivals, Brownsburg taking on Plainfield. Number 11, Brownsburg owned the rivalry this season, winning by 20 or more in their first two previous clashes. Would they be hungry enough to devour a third helping? Dinner is served, or is it? 19 wins, just 5 losses for Plainfield, opened the game on a 9-0 run. Jacob Gibbs backdoor to Kate East for the bucket. Quakers came to play, mixing up their sets and capitalizing. Off the give and go, Kate Gibbs for the connection. Winners of 5 of their last 6, Brownsburg gathered themselves. Reese Thomas strikes from up top. Down 7 in the second, Ryan Wiggins with the skyhook inside. Quakers lead at just 2, 24-22 at the break. 4 and some change now left in the third. Dogs coming out biting. Cameron Alford splitting the defense. Count it. Bulldogs lead 29-26. Gibbs playing Superman for the Quakers. Work in the lane with success. 35-33, Brownsburg leading into the fourth. 2.5 remains now. Bulldogs scrappy in the trenches. In transition, Malik Edmonds had 8 points and a 7-rebound night. Bulldogs up 4. Plainfield stringing together some buckets. Mason Naaman with the bank, and then Cade Gibbs is going to take over, attacking the cylinder. Bulldogs with urgency, but oh no, Gibbs with the takeaway. Foul needed, foul given. The senior had a game-high 22, 5 assists, 7 rebounds, 9 of 13 from the free throw line, knocking down all necessaries, clutch under pressure. Plainfield inches ahead by 3. Gibbs with another, should be the statement. Bulldogs, one more go, front of the medal. Plainfield pulls off the major upset, defeating Brownsburg, 46-43 the final. Next up, Avon.
We came here Saturday and got a lot of shots up so that we could get used to this gym, and we just played really well as a team and got our teammates open. And when we played them the last couple times, we've given in third quarter, and then they just go on a run, and we just give up with this game. We said we're not going to let that happen, and we didn't give up, and we ended up coming up and late in the game. We're glad we got this draw, and because we were going to have to beat them if we wanted to win sectionals in first place. So